you know, digital files or photograph albums, and they never bring them out. This, for me, was a way, if you ought to go back and look through your photograph albums and see them all in a different light and bring them to life and put them on your blog so that we can all enjoy them and all comment and say, you know, what you think of them. And likewise, you know, sometimes I think, oh, I don't know what to take a photograph of. I'll go out to the weekend, I want to get lots of new photos, but what should I do? I have no idea. So the theme was so that, just to give a hook, an idea, that maybe you could be out and think, do you know, that would really work. I know exactly how I'd write, I know what I'd put about. Love, and the photograph was of a dressing table, and it just meant nothing. And the blogger then went on to write about the most beautiful piece about her mother. And you then come back and look at that photo, and it just means something entirely different. And for me, this is exactly what the gallery is about. It doesn't matter what the photograph is like, but she saw the prompts, and she saw that photograph and put the two together. And actually, after you read that post, you learn so much more about Gemma, whose blog it's on.
Just needs to be photographed.